There is no time to waste. The number one way to never forget anybody's name is to make jest of the name. Yes, make fun of the name, but in a polite way, just in case you're missing the person maybe for the first time or something. Let's take for instance, you meet somebody up and the person say, "My name is Paul." The next thing you should say is, "You mean Apostle Paul? Oh, I celebrate you." The person might respond by saying, no, please, I'm not Apostle Paul, I'm just Paul. You might still respond by saying something like, "Don't you know apostles are meant to be adored?" In this way, you are indirectly engulfing that name into your long-term memory. Every information in the short-term memory are deemed to be forgotten. So the best thing to do is just to associate that information, that person's name, with humor. Another time you see the person, you immediately remember the joke. The second way is to relate that name to another person you knew bearing that name already. Let's take for instance, "My name is Jessica." "Oh, that's my auntie's name." Or, "My name is Kevin." "Kevin Hart. Are you also a comedian?" "But you're obviously taller." You immediately compare the physique of the person and know the differences. If the other person is tall, this one is short, you know. The third thing to do is to call that name frequently. Anytime you see the person, keep repeating that name. In that way, you are reinforcing the neural pathway of such information in your brain. But wait, let's assume somebody is bearing a strange name or a name that is uncommon, just like my friend Kazite. Then you'd be like, Kazite. How the hell can I link that up? It is simple. This is what you do. You look at the handsome dude and you think through, this guy worth having cars, yet he doesn't have one. Cars. Yet, Kazai. Be thou Flashwired. Thank you for watching this episode of Flashwired Illuminate. Please turn on the notification below and I will see you in my next video.